looking with Anne Ackord, our CEO, a way to make sure people will know what we are doing now. And everywhere across the world, people are doing time capsule. And we thought it was really, really nice for the future of the pier to have this on the wall of Palace of Fun. So every day when people are gonna walk on the pier, they will saw it and remember what we are doing now for the future. Fix the date of the 20 May 2070. That will be the 171 years anniversary of the pier in exactly 50 years. There will be one exclusive with everything about the COVID-19, and the other one, it's about really our job work on the pier. We put all our training program from this year, from 2020. There is 10 years of menu in palm court on it. There is a ratios menu. We put all the wristband from before. There is a very, very interesting letter from our HR director, one from Anne Ackord, our CEO. There's plenty of things, plenty. I don't want to say everything. I want them to find in the future some surprise. I will be 85 years old. I hope I will still here and come to see it, but I really hope the pier will still there, definitely. People must see the pier. The pier is something very unique. Like, for example, I'm French. We don't have any pier in France. And this is very unique. They have to see it.
I was thinking, well, I hope it's still here. I think that's the main thing, that people can still come on. I was thinking this morning when one of my grandchildren was here, and she's sort of 7, 8 now. So I thought, in 50 years' time, will she still be able to bring her grandchildren on here? I think it would be amazing if she can. It has to be looked after, so I hope sort of the generation that follows us here looks after it as well as we've tried to look after it. It gives me really great pleasure to cut the ribbon for our time capsules. This is our letter to the future, where we've placed everything that we know about our wonderful pier, so that people in 50 years' time can even rebuild it if necessary, because we've put the original plans in it. So for those of you who are going to be here in 50 years' time, I hope you'll come and visit the really wonderful Brighton Palace Pier.